you the first to try and abscond when duty calls.
Not hoisting off anyway. Thanks. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you.
Well, I would if he'd ever bothered paying me the little debt he incurred at the old Morris.
As it happens, I could use a man to help free some of my friends.
Slaves, you mean?
Brothers. Warriors. The hope of the Maruhi.
Doesn't sound like my business, mate.
All I need is for you to mingle with your countrymen. Listen to hints for where my friends are held.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Without pay for drunkenness.
A legend, drunkenness.
All I had to do was escort the man north. South. No. North, definitely north.
Towards the warehouse.
Right, the warehouse. In any case, he's a slave. He's in Bilbo. It's not like he's gonna get away.
Let's have another round.
Are you lying? I just lost me job.
I don't know. Make an example of, or some such.
Well, what did he do?
Does he need to do anything? Sometimes examples just happen.
Followed.
We must warn the others.
You got the information I need, mate.
No! I've heard of your kind. Assassin, don't hurt me.
All I want to know is where this slave is. Do you know of anyone being held? Especially...
Please! Let me live. A wife and children.
Come on, then. Out with it.
Look near the windmill.
See? Was that so hard? found your men.
And I found where his brothers are kept. Help me release them.
No, mate. I've settled my debt. Meddling with slaves is none of my affair. I doubt there's even a Templar behind it all.
All affairs of freedom are assassins' affairs. What is your price?
What?
A man without principle must be moved by coin. How much do you need?
There is a key I'm looking for. Belongs to a set I've been stripping off Templars.
The Templar keys? I thought they'd been destroyed.
I'm not the only one who knows about them, then.
If we find it, it's yours.
You have a deal. Let's go get your friends.
The drunks and whores you call friends might help you now.
Final warning. I'll put you in a box.
What's this? Only survivor?
Only captive.
You didn't lose.
How can we win when the dogs all up in the mountains? They just hide in caves and wait. See us coming every time.
Thank you.
Hurry, to my bureau. Meet me at the bureau.
Where to next?
That's enough work for one night. Or do you grow fond of it?
That's it. No Templar. What about the key?
The Templar did not show himself. You will have your key next time.
No, Anto, there is no next time.
When you discover your conscience, or admit how badly you want the key, there will be a next time. You returned. Have you brought your conscience?
I want my key.
Patience is a virtue.
Expecting company.
You may have your key sooner than you think. Help us defend the Bureau. The men we freed will help.
Who's that man?
Before the next wave. Advance! So many left. This will be difficult. Edward, I am glad you showed up when you did. I'm sorry I have no key to give you, but...
No, the key can wait. Whoever did this... I want to teach them a lesson.
The Templar's name is Kenneth Abraham. He's part of an ongoing war with the Maroons. But we have held strong and will not be defeated. Let me devise a plan. I have a plan, but it won't be easy. Abraham is well connected and his pockets are deep. But we have located a man in his inner circle. We will tail him until he reveals our target.
Let me bring him to his end.
Here he comes now.
Stand a chance.
See us celebrate before our victory.
Right.
Officer, may I join you?
Evening.
The more the merrier.
I've just come from the barracks. I'm quite certain the new weapons shipments will end our maroon problem once and for all.
That is the plan.
That is the plan.
They'll be expecting us.
Most likely. They always do something, huh?
But this time, it won't matter. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a private matter to attend before I make my entrance.
As do I.
We will see you there.
Tonight.
Yes, I was just speaking with him. He's here somewhere.
The trap was right under our noses the whole time.
He's a slippery one. He won't behave like an ordinary soldier.
Is full of boar and fruit, and we need the rivers as much as they do.
Could we not take the land, then?
Not according to treaty.
Treaty?
That's it.
Anta, how many years have we fought? Your men in the mountains with no weapons to speak of, and my army resplendent. And yet you live, and I die.
You lack the conviction to win.
Keep up, boys!